discipline and hard work cannot take place in isolation. One without the other is like getting out of the situation. Disciplining someone else to work needs self-discipline. Hard work is essential to acquire the art of delegation. Discipline is controlling the mind to refrain from shortcuts, to avoid doing shoddy work that leads to undercuts. Let's not fight shy of hard work, learn to enjoy it instead. Nothing can substitute hard work. For admitting that, you need guts. While discipline and hard work are interlinked, passion and purpose are generally unlinked. Passion with purpose will make art an occupation. Once you gather the four qualities, you will be distinct.